Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 4 years since my last confession. I don't blame you for ignoring me, Father. I'm not even sure you can help me. I'm lost. I'm so deep beyond the reach of my faith, and I'm sinking further away.
What could you have done that was so terrible?
I took my role as a father, and I turned it into a daily chore. Fed him, cleaned him, put him to bed. I treated the dog with more respect. And when I was given a second son, the first might as well have been a stranger sleeping in our house.
I feel that you could start loving your son at any time.
I do love my son, Father. I love both my sons. But I had to make a choice. And the only way to live with that was to make sure my son never loved me. I had to make sure that he would never feel joy or compassion. All the things that make life worth living. You must understand, I was only trying to make things easier for him. And for me. And for this selfishness, I ask forgiveness.
If you truly want forgiveness, then you already have it.
Thank you, Father. And now I have something for you, Father.
I don't need anything from you. What? L?
Thank you. doing here?
I'm here to save Joshua.
Joshua, you can't save him. You need to get out of here.
Stop giving me orders, Dad. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
You hate me. It's okay. I don't blame you.
I don't hate you. I forgot you. A long time ago.
I never meant to hurt you, son. I had to make a choice. And now I'm paying for it. We all are. After all I've done, you still wear my old dog tags. That must mean something.
What are you talking about? These are mine. I'm a soldier. Just like you wanted.
Alex, you've been in the hospital.
I know. I was wounded in battle.
No. A mental hospital. You've been there ever since the accident.
No. That's not true. I'm a soldier. Protect people.
We had to take you there. After that night. After I gave your brother this.
What is this thing? What did you do? Where's Joshua?
Thank you.